Sharda Ramchandra. I'm from Mysore. Actually, I'm here to tell you about my health problems I had, and now I'm feeling better about the same. Earlier to in the month of May, I felt sick for more than 1.5 months. And that is, I had fever and severe body pain and different problems, so headache and even urinary problem also. I had taken treatment from a physician, which was not very successful. I didn't feel nice after that, the physician's treatment also. The thing is, like, both my legs had swollen and I was unable to walk. It was very, very difficult for me to even put 2-3 steps without somebody's help. I had throbbing pain in my ankles and I could not move in the house itself. And one of my friend, my husband's friend actually, he happened to get to know about this and he suggested me to go for miracle drinks. Before this, the physician suggested me to take up so many different tests for the ailment I had, to find out what is the problem with my health. Let me read out the tests I have gone through. That is different tests like blood and sugar, serum test, then it is for typhoid, Vidal, Montex, Brucella, then dengue, what is it? And I had undergone chest X-ray, then urine culture, blood culture, sensitivity test, everything, like almost all the blood tests, whichever was possible to get, everything was done. And after that, when nothing was found, then again I was asked to go for ANCA and ACE test with the rheumatologist also I had to go through because of my joint, the pain was in the joints and I had fever. And the rheumatologist also suggested, everything, all the blood tests had come normal. There was no ailment found or any positive results found in the blood test as well as the X-rays and deep vein thrombosis test, everything, scanning, everything. So now the doctors told me that it is not going to be, it has nothing to do about medical treatment, like it is self-limiting and it may be viral. And they called it as relative arthritis for the pain I had. And you should have known the way I needed support to even go to the bathroom in my house, which is 3 or 4 steps from the bed. I couldn't even walk till the bathroom, and you can imagine the way a person goes through when he is unable to do his personal things without somebody's help. That was the situation when I met this Dr. Srinivasmurthy, who is my husband's friend, and he suggested me to try this miracle drinks, which is which is made by Dr. Raju, who is an IAS officer, who has done research on Vedic literature, and he has found out wonderful miracle drink. And I was suggested to take 3 of them, that is Ortho Care and Renal Care and one more, Immuno Care, 3 times a day. That is morning Ortho Care I used to take, afternoon Renal Care I used to take, and evening Immunocare I used to take, all these three before food I took for 1 week. I started and took for 1 week. Before that I felt little bit difference in my leg pain, that is started reducing soon after 2-3 days, and now after 15 days I'm totally out of leg pain. I can walk around. It is wonderful. I can't tell you how I feel. And my legs, I can show you my legs, they were swollen so much. Now they are very normal. I can move like this. Neither I could walk nor I could move them. Now I am able to move and walk around, run. Actually, even I can go for swimming. Everything is done. Thank you for miracle rings and the person who has invented this. And thanks a lot.